found something even better. A holographic crewman. I've tapped into his cognitive subroutine. He can now monitor everything he's experienced. It's like having an agent on board.
Captain, this is such an honor. But if you don't mind my saying, hardly a surprise.
Allow me to introduce the Doctor. He's a computer program, a sentient piece of holographic technology, and he is Voyager's medical officer.
Voyager?
That's the name of the ship. I've only been observing the Doctor for a matter of hours, and I've already learned more about this vessel than I did in 3 days of censorship.
Elaborate.
The reason Voyager is not in our database is because they are not from this quadrant. They're lost.
Alone. No backup vessel? No one to contact for help?
Precisely. Another few hours of observation, and I will know all we need to know about them. Defenses, weapons, crew complement, everything.
For monitoring one individual?
Unlikely. Actually, it is very likely. The social structure on Voyager is much different than ours.
How so?
This is my observation post. I have a single function, but the Doctor does much more than just practice medicine. He has access to the entire ship. And he seems to be an expert on...
Hello, I'm Jacob.
In fact, the Captain just gave him authorization to the bridge. It was a very exciting moment.
Why aren't you monitoring him now?
The link drops out intermittently, but it shouldn't be reestablished in a few minutes.
And 10 years from now.
This'll take care of any potential allergens in the planet's atmosphere. I'll monitor your medical status from the bridge, but I don't anticipate any problems. Since I'm not killing, I wonder if you'd mind snapping a few hollow images for me while you're down there.
Good.
Tell me something, Mr. Neelix.
Do you
daydream?
On Galaxia, we have a saying of dream.
Dreams for dreamer. Very translated.
I like to think that maybe daydreams come from someplace else.
Another land.
They slip into our minds, whisper about things we never imagined.
A strange notion.
Do you daydream, Doctor?
Of course not. I'm a computer program. I prefer wide shots, Mr. Neelix. If you're feeling creative, throw in a little ultraviolet.
Will do.
Vork.
Ready.
went 13 dates when they got engaged.
You will be assimilated.
Diane Charles. And he had 13 dates, including some of the
drift a little on the bridge, but I assure you, kidding, that was incredible. I just wanted to congratulate you.